Hello friends, how are you? Hope you will be fine and doing healthy. I am present at your service with a new review of letter, and today I pick up a letter. This is the letter and I will open it. Let's see from where this letter has come, what is written inside. This is the letter and a clip. This letter has come at the date of 24 April 2001, and here written, "Dear Mr. Malik," this letter has come from British High Commission, Islamabad. This refer to your letter addressed to British Information Service, New York, to which I have been asked to reply. I think I wrote the letter British High Commission or British Embassy in New York. And they asked British Embassy to in Islamabad, British High Commission Islamabad, to reply me. So they replied me. And please find following the relevant pages from the Europia World Yearbook showing embassies in the US and also in the UK, which I hope you will find useful. Yours sincerely, Liaquat Beg, Media and Public Affairs Section. So they send me the addresses of embassies, those are working in UK and United Kingdom. And in other pages, the addresses of embassies are written: diplomatic representations, political organizations, United States of America, United States of America embassies in the United States of America. Here are lot of addresses written in this book, and I am hopeful that you find this video very useful. In next video, I will make a review of some other letters which I have in my collection, because in my previous videos I told you that it was my hobby to write letters to get the information, because at that time no internet or social media services are not available here in my area or my country, and we have to access to information through letter writing. So I used to write letter to different organizations, NGOs and pupils, to pen pals, to get the information about different countries, and I got at that time lot of information through letters. And I have a collection of those letters. Most of those letters lost, but there were some which I thought they should be commented on through this YouTube channel. And hope you are enjoying this journey with me of letter reviewing. When this review of letters will ended, I have many other stories to share with you, many reviews, many other things, because I used to write stories, telefilms, teleplays, which are recorded in regional languages and got much popularity, and I will review those scripts also and other many other stories with you. Allow me from this video, and please subscribe to this channel so that you will find the next video notification. I am Altaf Malik, and you are watching me on my English language channel. Thank you. Bye bye.